Welcome everyone, and we're just in time for once. I'm early for Horde Night. I have my base built, you can see it there. I've got a good showing after, but here we go. They're coming. You got instant lag as well. So I've got a fire lighting down there, I've got the torches up, I've got barrels in, I've got my sledge behind me. Let's hope they come the right way, the only way in. Come on. There we go. Now I've got a fire burning down there, which I can't actually show you right now. There's more. Oh, they're not starting on the wall. Looks like they are. Yeah, they're bashing on the wall. Fire in the way, maybe I shouldn't have put that there. Well, I took up one block of the side anyway. Come on! This big mama, we shouldn't have put in the way of fire. Bite you, dude, when I get to him. This is excellent punishment. Oh, it's a cop. Oh, the cops are about to blow. Oh, big hot in the base now. Alright, the cop's done his job. Another one coming? The big mama. I'm just calling it. Where's my gun though? Maybe I'll have to put it on a block next. Come on, zombies. Let's go check it out. Oh, I've just blown one of my own blocks up. They're trying to take the entire building now. See them from above. Okay. those ones. Definitely going on the walls and they can't defend them. Stand up here. Our base force, I'm as good as dead. Well, I've got a jump off point where I can escape, but I have to. So, don't put a fire on. Blocked off from getting in, oddly enough. You know, I can get over it, but for some reason they don't seem to be able to. Well, they can now, for sure. Should we take the boss in all that? So it's pretty good defense, but it's not really to fight. That's the problem. Definitely one that's. Steps. Yay! Enemy. Come on! The steps and fight. Come on, big mama. Yeah. So I'm not much to sit with and cook. Well, this is what I wanted, but no. And I'm in pressure. Getting through the bar. No, he's running away again. Well, I expected this Horde Night to be more difficult than it currently is. I'm gonna change my turn to build him faster. Come on up! Oh, that was right there. Come on. damage. How many blocks have I got? 11. Those are concrete. Dog is desperate to kill. There's a breach there. That's a good place. Through this block. I'm not seeing one place long enough for me to aim. Well, we're about halfway through, I suppose. We've got lots of shotgun shells left. And, oh, another cop. Thank you. start to shoot, but yeah, I need to run it off. Oh, yet another cop. You get back up? I think he is. Can't get him. Come on. The base is not done quite as well as what I thought it would, but at least we're getting somewhere. Survive this far. How many Z packs are there? Or a Z pack, really? What's that? Actually better down there. Mm-hmm. for destruction. So yeah. Kind of enjoying this. It's a bit slower than I expected. I don't know. just take that. Think about that, mate. Bigger fish to fry. Wasting zombies. Less than half an hour to go. Look at all those packs. What's this? He's puking up at me, Phil. Somewhere under there. Now we've got the fun is on. Run and gun, maybe. Run and gun. Oh. Suffered an abrasion, you bet I have. I've got some juice in me, but I don't have to do that right now, to be honest. And I'm infected. I'll deal with it. I'd sooner deal with the infection. Come on! Ah, cop it. We can just survive. Look at the hole, look at my base, it's total. Look at the house, it's still standing. Alright, there's definitely some key design elements in the change in there. This is going to be basically me running around. I could run back to my base, but I don't want to draw them on me. Where are they? Come on. Oh, there's a bike I do. Only one thing for it. Backwards, love it. Whoa. Big mama, you make it a slap. That's pretty down, isn't it? Ah. They're all over the place. My base is somehow still standing. I don't know. There's a pack up there. That's not for me trying to get back in, because that ain't happening. The cop is trying to puke on me, don't fall down the trench. At least it's daytime. Alright. Stand up like a man. Come on. I'm gonna need dirty Z's. Just about survived this, I hope. Famous last words. Not bad enough. Are you dead? Whew. That was some of my... Where's that? There it is. That'll be the sub gun. Well, at least they gave me a bunch of ammunition. I'm in combat. There's one more. Come on. Come on, you brave boy. Don't need you. Or, I don't know. Come on, bro. Come on. Oh, I nearly managed to wobble past him. I believe it. I actually got a slap on my door. Is that him? That was close. That was a bit close. Alright, we're having spells. Look at the state of the base, it's totaled. Mother whore, my two videos were, and what I didn't record. Trying to build that thing up. No wonder they weren't trying to get in. Oh, there's another one. Big one. Overlander Gardox. Use him. I need to split my arm, it's not broken. Can I take the relevance? Press R. Just leaving there better than the relevance. What else do we got? I may wish that didn't make a crush, I should have used it, but I didn't. Anti-voice is so better. Oh, I can't use the splint, that's just a sprained wrist. Sprain down 5 minutes, abrasion, oh yeah. Abrasion. Look at that, it's got nothing left in it. Oh, I have to take them off. Hi. Let's have a look if there's much left of the dang base. I see those lamp cuts. Don't want to waste that money. Give me some 9mm would be nice. The money. Okay. No, this is, hold on. It's supposed to be trained yet, so there's meant to be stairs here, isn't it? There's smoke packs out there as well. So I like wasting it. It's pretty obvious. It's pretty obvious I won't be able to get it. Oh, there's another one still up there. So, just about a success. But close. It's awful close. Put that down to the fact that I have a bit on running, gun and parkour. And let me up. Right, in we go with this. What we got? I'm gonna keep those boots, it's going to be worth something. 24. And then I'm gonna go in there. 24 as well. I'm gonna be shooting one of them, oddly enough. That sledge is gonna get a bit of money. Purple anti bees, chuck them in. So that's probably something. And turns. What ammo? There's no more spin. I can't believe I'm so chock and block. What do I want? Let's grab that. Scrap over. Did I really only have 27 arrows? Oh no, 150 at 27. Yeah, that's what it says. I meant to eat them before I started, but I didn't. So, okay, yeah. Let's go check these loot bags before I shut this widget. In it right there. Well, it's in there too much now. I'll go there. And then these two, I'm not sure if that's all of them. Actually got some shotgun shells, which is cool. And some pretty decent steel armor. Okay, steel armor. Alright, let's have a look around in the trench if I managed to get any more loot bags. No, they didn't give me any 9mm hard in. At least my main base is unscathed. Although this one has totaled. What kind of idiot. So that's about it, folks. I survived. Put a skin in my teeth. Run and gun. That's what saved my neck. Let's see what I think with running gun. Here it is. I've got nothing on running gun. You wouldn't have thunk it. Give me some of that. Give me spray and pray. That's Twitch fingers. Alright. Running gun. I definitely like that one. Last night's episode. But we're alright. We're right there. So the top of the building is unscathed, the bottom of the building, not so much. So what I'm thinking of doing is turning this part into the entrance. I think that's what's going to have to happen. Sort that out later. Right now I just got to get back in and get my stuff sorted out. All of it gone, look. Just dirt bugs there. Still there, taken by the way. Three blocks is in this. Bad prices considering I barely escaped in my life. I'm running low on those. And there's 9mm. No shortage of 308s now topped up with them. That'll show you that. So, got two there already. One already. Fill that. It's a close run thing. So what I need is I need all this like that. Sure. And I need 1,000 cobblestone. I'll take me a wide side on this. I have some half decent praises, not bad. Check those out. Chop that up. Yeah, I didn't use one. Sure will. You could use smoothie in there. That was good. I'll have the bacon and eggs. I will remember to eat them next time. Not a bad little stash of ammo again, anyway. So, I just need to make a couple of blocks. Start off with 15 because we're going to need that for sure. Preparing blocks is gonna take ages. Like, no, one block is good. Look at that, that was so close to being got. It's not helping when we shoot down on them. I'll definitely do the repair work later. I suppose I'll have to do it now because I've got things to do. I have to get this done first. So anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed my near miss in my new Horde base, which is looking a bit old now, to be honest. Thanks for watching.